Water? Does everybody have water? Okay. Well, you know, TV dinners are what we have this week, so enjoy. Just peel back the foil. Okay? Thanks, Mom, for putting in the effort. I appreciate it. Claudia, everything you say has a little tinge of sarcasm, and I don't know whether you are appreciating me or you are excoriating me. That's not what that means, Mom. Just eat your Salisbury steak, okay? And water will help you grow, so. You have something to say, Ardsley? Eat. Just eat, okay? Thank you. I appreciate you. I appreciate this. And I appreciate that you work all day and then you come home and you fix things here in the house. Yeah. I'm not quite carrying the banner for the family like the average dad might, but I want you to know that I love you all. And I'm here for everything you bring into the house. It's agoraphobia. Agoraphobia. I don't know what you're talking about. I just don't want to leave the house. It's fine. This house is my castle. Why should I leave my castle? Just eat, Todd. Just eat. Come on, it's delicious. It's hungry man. Who's a hungry man? I just like that we have time to sit down. Whatever's in front of us, we're sitting down as a family, and that's all that really matters. Okay? So, drink your water, and your Salisbury steak, and your peas, and don't have the pudding until you ate your peas. Just, that's why they're counterclockwise. If I was blind, I'd know not to have it then, right? Claudia, again, I don't know if you're making fun of the meal. No. I don't know whether you're... It's about blind people. It's the way that you tell people based on what time it is. You're all blind. Surrounding the house right now, but they'll never find me. Whoa. I covered the windows, and there's only one door, and they will find me here. It builds character.